A bit of a mic test on this camera. Ground's hot. Yeah, this is what it sounds like. Now, although this camera does not have the best video quality, limited at only 10 frames per second, I do think it takes some pretty great photos, especially for a budget camera made in 2006 or 2007.